Thank you. Thank you. Let's continue to be the attitude of worship. Let's continue to worship the Lord. He is worthy, worthy of all our worship. Oh, we continue, Lord, to sing your praises to God, because you deserve, Lord, all our praise.
Oh, Lord, for your name.
Your name, Lord, we exalt your name. You are welcome, Lord, upon this place, because Lord, you are our King, you are our Lord. Thank you, God, for your promise that you said in your word that your two or three are gathered together in your name. You are in the midst of them. We welcome you, blessed Holy Spirit. We need you, Lord, today. Og salamat, Lord, for the added man, Lord, na imong gihatag sa among mga kinabuhi. And we thank you, God, for all the things you have done sa tibok bulan Ginoo sa September. Thank you, Lord, for keeping us in the name of Jesus. Even, Lord, salamat for your grace that, Lord, nag-abound sa among pagkinabuhi patag-adlaw. In spite, Lord, sa mga butang na among na-encounter, Lord, but still, among na-experience, Lord, ang imong grace. As what Lord Apostle Paul said, I am what I am because of the grace of God. Salamat, Lord, sa imong faithfulness also, Lord, sa among kinabuhi. And we declare, Lord, in this place, your greatness and your goodness, O God. In Jesus' name, and everyone will say, amen and amen. Nakusugdang palakpak. Ang imong katapan at imong silid.